Hello and welcome to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, the papara.com. This is the Nihal Mendis Memorial Football Encounter between Dimazaret College and St. Benedict's College. So it'll be St. Benedict's who will kick things off.
Left for the first time. Good intensity shown there. Shot from distance. What a hit that is! And out of nowhere, Dimazaret College have snatched the lead in as early as the second minute of the game. It was a hopeful shot. But, fortune favors the brave. He took on the opportunity and managed to score.
Caught napping.
Lovely feat there by the young man, finding the number 10. And he dances past one. Excellent goalkeeping, but an absolute sitter for the man who went with his striker, and that's good center forward play. He didn't sit back, he rushed with the ball, and when the ball rebounded off the keeper, it was a matter of putting the foot through it. Lovely 1-2 with his teammate Ranju. I think he's going to be one of those advancing midfield players for
one of the three players that these guys were eyeing, and another golden opportunity.
Overly commit to the challenge, just made sure he made the interception at the right time. Again, shot from distance, almost dipping into the goal between Dimazaret College Kanan and St. Benedict's College Kotahena. And just as we speak, the whistle for half time has been blown. Dimazaret College got off the blocks, the fastest scoring as early as the second minute.
3-1-3-3 formation. There's always space on the two wings, which I thought...
Ramuthita trying to look for the man running forward. Defended well. Ranju Silva picks up the pieces, hands it back to Pramuthita. Pramuthita lining up a shot. Oh, and it's an absolute cracker. That is one for the archives from Pramuthita. He absolutely ran his laces through it. And the goalkeeper had no chance. And he celebrates it with absolute... That's what happens when you allow too much space. And for all his celebratory troubles, he has received a yellow card, taking partially taking his jersey off.
Pramiz Gunasekara once again. Almost another stunner.
Outswing the delivery. Kane, lovely ball. Lets it bounce as the keeper. And almost paying for it as he bounced the ball. Injury as he's been substituted. But as we speak, Dimazaret have a chance now. Oh, that's an unfortunate ricochet there. Would have been an own goal had it off the line.
One should have expected him to take that
set piece, but he lines one up again. What a hit by the young man.
Having a phenomenal goal scoring run. 7 a few days back. It's an ugly scuffle here.
Keep his nerve in check, especially. Oh, it's a red card. And the young man has been sent off. And it's a yellow card for the opposite player. And now St. Benedict's have a mountain to climb.
Bundled Malindo Fernando as Gunasekara lines another one up, and again the crossbar comes in his way.
Handball given, he's going to take him also into the book, and cautioned, yet sent out of. Oh, that's an equalizer! Oh, but now the referee is asking. Oh, it's a free kick. Controversial call. Now, interesting decision to be made here. And as it is, the equalizer will not count. Play is certainly going on, and St. Benedict's will be really hard done if they go down for a goal now, because there are. A trying to be a little. He's one-on-one against one of his men. Ball back towards the substitute. The number 14 takes on the shot, but I think by the time he lined it up for the Mazinot College, I beg your pardon, St. Benedict's College, Kotena, as the final whistle blows. The Mazinot College, Kandana, this year's Nihal Mendes Trophy victors with a 2-1 scoreline. And the jubilant fans have already made themselves into the field. Eventually, it is the Mazinot College 2, St. Benedict's College 1 here in the Mazinot College grounds.